the first of three par threes here at Haggs. Elevated tee shot to a well bunkered guarded green. Club selection is important with the elevated tee shot. Par 5, which is reachable in two shots for the bigger hitter. Ideally, the way to play the hole is driver up the right hand side of the fairway, short of the bunkers, leaving you approximately a 200 yard layup shot to the right of the trees, then a simple wedge shot into the green. For me, the signature hole here at Haggs, the 14th, measures 426 yards. Dogleg from right to left, and the tee shot must be long and straight. Tee shot 240 to the corner will leave you approximately 180 to the centre of the green. Very tight second shot through the avenue of trees to a well-guarded green bunkered left and right. Probably the toughest par 4 here at Haggs.